to town.
So what if we don't have a football team? At least we never have to write a theme. No classes, no professors, no tuition. Yet we're the goal of every politician. 'Cause everyone who graduates becomes a president.
I'm gonna send your vote to college when you vote for president. And if you'll let me share some knowledge, you'll understand this big event. The folks who wrote our Constitution had the idea for this plan, and it's been used in our elections since our government began. When you pull down all my levers for the person of your choice, you're also choosing state electors who will have the final voice. They're called the Electoral College, and they'll meet to stipulate who the voters have selected to be the winner in each state. Now the number of electors that your state is going to get is based on total population. That's the formula that's set. And when the popular vote is counted to find a winner in each state will pledge all of its electors to choose the winning candidate.
I like it. I like it.
E-L-E-C-T-O-R-A-L. Electoral College, and we deserve a yell.
And even if the vote is close, someone wins by just a little tiny hair, the electors give that person all their votes, and it's considered fair and square. I'm gonna send your vote to college when you vote for president. And now the Electoral College will work the way our founders meant. So what if they don't have a big macho football team?
It's every politician's special dream.
'Cause everyone who graduates.
Yes, everyone who graduates.
Everyone who graduates becomes.